dearest, you'll tell me all your troubles just as soon as you arrive, so let's just get you out of there for now.
Coming through. All set. More punching practice then. I'll just take that. Easy. Olympus. Better blessing. Something I need. Birthright. These fists are hungry to fight. Come try and sneak. Who's laughing now?
Oh, hey, you must have had a run-in with the lovely Aphrodite, am I right or am I right there, Zack? But I have just the thing to go with her.
I know you're out there, fish. Come on out. Got me a knucklehead. Thank you. here again. The power of the gods. Stronger still.
Good morning, or whenever. Look, Prince, I don't hold grudges. You know that. Push this boulder long as I have, you move past the petty stuff. So, just want you to know, in case you make it out this time, it's been a real pleasure.
Feelings mutual, sir. Someday you'll have to tell me all about how you tricked Father. I might learn a thing or two.
Sure thing.
Thanks.
Oh my, you're really giving that to me there, Prince? But I'm just... why would you...
You better believe it, sir. Now you take care. Be seeing you around.
Farewell, Linus.
Charon's shop. Have said it better myself. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. It's freezing. Good enough to eat. Got a feeling it's Tisiphone this time. Guess I was wrong.
That mirror has made you stronger, Zagreus. You're fortunate to have Nyx helping you.
No hard feelings. I think she feels partly responsible for all of this.
She shouldn't. The only one responsible for all of this is you. And I thought even you would have understood that by now.
Yes. For the mirror.
Figaro seems to be having difficulties.
Moving on. Might help. Up we go then. Be there soon, Bone Hydra. Thank you.
mice were moving all too quickly for you, boss. Well, Dionysus doesn't, as you're probably aware. Throws quite a feast, though.
Calls.
Is that the blood-like stain of pomegranate on you, Zagreus? A hardy fruit resistant to a winter's chill. How fascinating they survive down there.
All aboard. These witches again.
Cold surrounding you must mean the Goddess of Seasons decided to take an interest in your struggle, Zagreus. I did not count on Demeter being a part of this. Take heart, though use discretion around her. Thank you.
Think you can stop me? Not had enough yet? Dionysus. Olympus, I accept this message. Good for the health. Hello? Oh, great. I'll get that Hydra.
Oh! Oh, hi! I'd ask you how it went, but since you're here again, I guess I know already, huh? Oh well, just come on in!
Cheers.
Be well.
Achilles, I'm concerned that Father's growing angrier with you. He thinks you've taken sides against him in all this. I don't want anything to happen.
He's right, lad. I have taken sides. But as for you not wanting anything to happen, well, I know what you meant. I don't want you to say such things again. Do you understand? You're doing this because something here needs to happen. Hold back your fear.
Fear is for the weak.
Pardon the interruption, everyone.
Cerberus is preoccupied with scratching and biting at himself.
More pets? More pets. You know, Father, I must say, ransacking your domain beats having to toil endlessly in the administrative chamber. Far less painful, really.
Ah! Is that your way of asking me for your old job back, boy? You were a scourge upon every administrative duty to which you were assigned.
Yes, please, Father, give me back my old wretched job, won't you?
Privileges are earned and not begged for, boy. Unless you plan to reimburse this house for all the income that we lost because of you, then you shall not so much as set foot in the administrative chamber again.
How much is the reimbursement fee, anyway?
Whichever exorbitant amount the house contractor has on record, now leave me be.
Access to the administrative chamber, huh?
Thank you for checking up on me, my friend, although I'm quite all right.
Bye.
Flattery won't get you anywhere. We can't go back to how things used to be.
Flattery never got me anywhere with you to begin with, Meg. Doesn't mean I won't keep trying. I am ever stubborn, aren't I?
Gotta tell you something, Zacharias. I'm not getting any more used to losing to you like this. I mean, you don't even stop to rub it in. You know how humiliating that is.
Wait, you're saying you would feel less ashamed about the outcomes of our fights if I were to gloat more about beating you? How does that make any sense?
You know what doesn't make any sense? That you keep beating me. I must be getting sloppy if I'm that predictable. Too bad none of the other wretches I have to deal with put up much of a fight.
I'll keep putting up a fight, if it's any consolation. Here's the catch of the day. Or night. Can do better. Good to go.